See there? That's the door we need to reach. And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner. So don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be. Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light, just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free. Give it a try. Still here. Quick, behind the bookcase.
You told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
You distract, I get the key. Understood.
I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
Is someone there? Is that you, Peeves?
The key. Here it is.
That wasn't so difficult after all. Now to find that book.
Ghost, don't let her see you. Should be in the clear now. No need for us to be skulking about.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think you'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
No! We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's.
But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after.
Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic.
Shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't
you... I'm going to tell.
Oh, blasted Peeves. I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search. Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
Repairer!
Of course, traces of ancient magic. There must be more to this room. Revelio.
Thank you.
Akio! Of course, traces of ancient magic. There must be more to this room. Revelio. That's it. Revelio. Where might this lead? Revelio. Reparo. Ah, I need to wake up that rune over there. Not surprising. Guards at the ready. Surprising. Guards at the ready. Not surprising. Guards at the ready. Akio! This must be the way forward, but to where? Akio! Revelio! Reparo. Protego. Incendio. It's about me. Protego!
Incendio! Protego! A book after all. Revelio.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Bacall.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganock, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too, but we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganock.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Sebastian.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?